Hi, my name is Megan Tuano. I am an associate consultant at Slalom. My hardest certification was actually Experience Cloud. So I do a lot of like website designs and editing and moderating. And I really thought that that's what Experience Cloud was going to be. And when I had to learn that on top of feeling like, oh, this will be an easy one, it was definitely harder than expected, but Focus on Force did help me really focus down on the areas that I had no idea would be asked in the test. So when I first started Trailhead, I always found myself returning back to Focus on Force, that being the core place where I would understand the basic concepts of, let's say, Experience Cloud or the in-depth places within Experience Cloud. But I always have used Focus on Force. I love the bank questions. I love the questions at the end. I love how there's pictures involved as well. I love how there's a mind map now that you can really, really utilize, especially for people that are more visual learners like myself. But for all those five certifications, I've always centered myself around Focus on Force.